totem. It's looking up at the giant archway. A solid, towering rock formation. The totem is... It looks out towards the land, like... That tree. It's tall. Really tall. But the tree is... Don't know. A bit empty. The plains are so vast. I wonder how many Saren to traverse them to visit other clans. Quite a view. What if the actual purpose of these totems is just to capture the beauty? Maybe to show it to the future generations, to teach the children to take a moment and appreciate the land, the sky above, the water below. An ancient forest. Maybe once it was imposing, but now it's just a bunch of hollow trunks. It's like the totem wants me not to see the dead trunks, I can imagine Saren two travelers gathering in a place like this. To wait out a storm raging outside. It would make a fire, sit around. These rocks floating in the sky. They're disconnected from the land. The totem is hardly seen behind the trees. I wonder, were these trees here when the totem was built? A lonely totem on a hill. Between a forest and the mountain. What is that? Two rocks clashing above the totem like they're... in a fight.